Hello and welcome to RLR Excel Network. I'm your friend, and in this amazing video, I will teach you how you can create an innovative, amazing, beautiful, and attractive sales team chart in Excel 2019. As you can see on my screen, I have just taken the two teams, which is first one is boys team and the second one is girls team. And what they are getting the score is mentioned over here, like boys is getting 50% and girls are getting 70%. And on the basis of these results, I have just created these shapes to show your report more productive. And here, if I will change the result of any team, then you will see the change of your data will reflect in their icon. Alright, let's say if I will change the result of boys team, let's take the result which is 90%, then you will get the icon which is filled 90%. And let's say if I'm saying that girls are getting 60% or 40%, then you will see that these are the result of these both team that they are getting. Alright, this is a unique technique to show your MIS report more productive. So in this video, I will teach you how you can create this amazing and beautiful chart. Alright, so before wasting any extra time, let's start this video. And before starting this video, if you did not subscribe my channel still, so please subscribe it quickly, because I always try to make the useful videos for you so that you can become an Excel expert easily. Alright, so let's start, and I will just copy this data and will paste it on another sheet. I will just add another sheet and will paste the data over here. Alright, first I will increase the sheet size. Let's say we'll take 20% and just resize the cells according to your requirement. Now first we need to remove the grid lines from worksheet, so we will go to view tab and remove the grid lines like this. Alright, so now this is data, you're done. Alright, now I need to take a support column to create this icon. So I will just press is equal to 1 minus this data. 1 means 100%. Alright, so you will get the rest of result which they are left. So these are getting 90% and 10% left, 40% and 60% left. So now we will create the chart. So to create the chart, I will just select these data of boys and will go to insert tab, and here I will take 2D stacked column chart. Alright, now just I will select this chart and will go to format tab, and I will do the shape fill as no fill and shape outline as no outline. Then I will go to design tab, and here you can see the option is available, which is switch row to column. So I will just click on it, so the both chart will be merged. Alright, just take here. Now you can see the axis is not properly, so I will just select my axis, right click on it and go to format axis, and here you will give the format axis as minimum 0 and maximum is 1, means 100%. Alright, now I will just select my chart and right click on it, go to format data series, and here the option which is gap width, so I will take the gap width as 0. Alright, then I will just resize my chart how much I want. Alright, now I will click on this plus button, and I will remove the axis, chart titles and grid lines also. Alright, so this is done. Now I will just create the duplicates using Ctrl D, because this chart is denoting for boys team, and now I need to convert this chart for girls team. But still the source of these both chart is boys. So what will I do to convert this chart into girls? I will just select my complete chart so that the both cell will be selected for data, and then I will just place my cursor to the data of boys team, and now whenever my cursor will change like this plus button, so I will just select this and drag this. Alright, now it is not dragged properly. I will just select it again, then select it and drag it. Now you can see this chart is now converted for girls team. Alright, you can also create it manually if you are not able to move it. Alright, now this is done. For the timing, I will change the color for both teams. So for boys team I will take green color, and for girls team I will take blue color. So I will just select this one and right click on it, go to format data point, click on fill and line, and now you can see, remember the one thing here, the red portion is showing your rest result which you are not getting, and the blue portion is showing your result which you are getting. So what will I do, I'll just select the blue portion, which means what they are getting the result, and will go to solid fill, and I will take the color from here which is darker green. Alright, and for the red portion I will just select this one for double click and will do as no fill. Alright, same activity will do for the same, and I will just select the red portion using double click and will go to fill and line, and I will do as no fill. Then I will double click on it to select this blue portion, and I will take the blue to solid color as this one using purple. Alright, so now these color are changed. Now for the timing I will just take 100% so that our result would be better. Alright, now I need to take the shape icon from PowerPoint, so I will just open my PowerPoint, and here I will go to insert tab, and I will take a shape which is rectangle shape and will just draw it. Then I will just click on insert tab, and here I will take a text box and will draw it. Then click on inside the text box, go to home tab and take the font size as 200. Make sure take the font size as 200. Alright, then go to again insert tab, click on symbols, and in font type webdings. Make sure type webdings, and whenever you will click on webdings you will get this prompt, just do down, and here you will get the two shapes, which is first one for male and second one for female. So I will just click on first one which is male and click on insert, click on close. Now you can see male icon is inserted. Just select this, go to home and make the alignment as center, then put it and keep the inside of this rectangle. All right then press Ctrl A to select the both icon, then go to format and click on merge shape and click on combine, so it will be combined. All right now then again select the both icon, go to format and take the shape fill as white. Alright, now we need to create the icon for boys, and this is green color, so I will just give the outline of this icon blue green color. So I will just select this icon, do the shape outline as green, then right click on it, click on copy, go to Excel sheet and right click, paste the picture as your icon, and now you can see your icon is pasted. Now just go to format and crop it like this. And this, just crop. Now your first icon is inserted. Similarly we will do for the second one. We'll go to again PowerPoint and we'll remove it. Then I will just insert a rectangle like this one, and we'll go to again insert tab, and I will take the text box and we'll draw it and give the text box font as 200. Same activity we are doing for female. Then I will go to insert tab again, symbols, and I will type webdings and I will search it, and then just do the down and take the female icon, click on insert, click on close. Now the female icon is inserted. Go to again home tab and do the alignment as center alignment, then pick this icon and put it down inside the rectangle, then select the both icon using Ctrl A, go to format and do the shape out shape fill as white. Alright, before doing shape fill as white, make sure you select the both icon and go to format and do the merge as combine. Then again click on format and do the shape fill as white. Alright, first you combine the icon, then you will give the shape fill. Alright, now I need to take the female color and girls color as purple or blue. So I will just go to PPT and I will just select this icon and do the shape outline as purple. All right, now right click on it, copy, go to Excel sheet and paste it picture. All right, now just select it, go to format and crop it how much you want. Like this. So now our image is ready. I will just put it inside this bar. So what will I do? I will just pick this and keep this. Make sure your upper icon would touch your maximum bar like this. Alright, then drag it and increase the icon. Make sure your footer and header will touch to the bar. Alright, now this is done. Just decrease your bar size like this one. From right side, same activity we will do. Alright, now this is done. Same activity we will do for this female graph. We will put it and try to match the header and footer to the upper and lower bar. Alright. Then resize the bar from left side and right side. From right side. Now this is done. Just select the male icon and press Ctrl A, then you will see the all icon is selected. So now press Ctrl A again and click on female icon two times so that it would be unselected. Alright, now the female icon is male icon is selected. So right click on it, make it group. Now this is group. Same activity, press this one, press Ctrl A. Now the three icon is selected. Press Ctrl from your keyboard and click here one time so it will be unselected. Then right click on this icon, make it group. Now these are the group and our chart is ready. Let's see the result. I will change the result for boys team. Let's say I'm taking just 60%, so we will get the result which is 60%. Let's say team girls are getting the result is 90%, so they are getting 90%. I do not need to show the support column, so I will just select it and make the font color as white. Now your chart is ready. It is amazing. These type of charts can very useful when you are showing your chart effectively to MIS report. Alright, this is how you can create this amazing and beautiful chart. So I hope you will like this video, and if you will like this video, please like it. If you did not subscribe my channel still, so please subscribe it. I will meet you in next video to make your charting series more attractive, more beautiful and more effective. Alright, so we'll meet you next video. Till then, goodbye.